than you already are. And you're going to feel 10 times better than you already are right now. Ready and take that step, throw yourself melting in the chair, and three, relaxing, sinking, melting, sinking deeper, way, way down. All your muscles relaxed, even deeper now. If I should touch you or move you, it only cause you to relax even deeper than you are right now. No cares, no worries, relax all the way down. Relax, if I should touch you or move you, it'll cause you to relax all the way down. If you wonder who my care is, no worries, relax all the way down. Relax it all the way down, that's perfect, way, way down. Take the next step now too, all the way down, sinking, melting, relaxing all the way down. Loose and limp, just like a ragdoll, that's fine, doing perfect. Way, way down. Sinking, melting, relax. As you touch your movement, cause you to relax all the way down. Sinking, melting, that's good, that's good. We're now to the last one step. When you take this last one step, you're going to go 100 times deeper in relaxation than you already are right now. 100 times deeper than relaxation than you already are right now. It's going to feel 100 times better when you take that next step. You're going deep into a peaceful hypnotic sleep. Take that big step now and one, relax all the way down. Body melting, sinking, melting deeper now and deeper still. Relaxing all the way down, even deeper now and deeper still. Way, way down. The deeper you go, the better you feel. Feeling wonderful, no cares, no worries. And way, 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 way down. Feeling wonderful, no cares, no worries. Deeper now and deeper still. Sinking, melting, way, way down. Locked into the sound of my voice. Everything will happen just as I say will happen. Everything will happen just as I say will happen. Everything I say is the absolute truth. The moment that I say it, going sinking deeper now. Deeper still. Way, way down. You now find yourself in a peaceful place of relaxation. You love this state of relaxation so much so, whenever I say the word sleep, you'll automatically fall right back to this peaceful place of relaxation. Going deeper now and deeper still. Feeling wonderful, no cares, no worries, way, way down. That's right. In a moment, I'm going to count three. When I do, you'll be able to open your eyes. And when you open your eyes, you're going to look up at me. But whenever I say the word sleep, you're going to go 100 times deeper than you already are right now. 100 times deeper than you already are right now. You go deeper into a peaceful place of relaxation. Everything will happen just as I say will happen. Everything I say is the absolute truth the moment that I say it is. When I count three, you'll open your eyes. You'll look up at me. Well, as soon as I say the word sleep, you'll go down 100 times deeper than you already are right now. Ready? And one, two, three. Eyes open, eyes open, eyes open. Look up here. Look up here. Look up here. And sleep, relax all the way down. 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 Way, way, way. Feeling wonderful, no cares, no worries. Way, way down. Now, in a moment I count three, look at me, open your eyes. You look up at me. You'll actually look up at me and smile. You look up at me and smile, and then as soon as I say the word sleep, you're going to go 100 times deeper than you are right now. One, two, three. Eyes open, eyes open. Look up here. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. And sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Feeling wonderful, no cares, no worries. Way down. All right, one more time. When I count three, you're going to open your eyes. You're going to look up at me. You're going to give me the biggest, happiest smile because you're so happy right now. You're going to look up. You're going to look at me. You're going to give me the biggest, happiest smile. When I say sleep, you're going to go 100 times deeper than you already are right now. One, two, three. Eyes open, eyes open. Look up here. Look up here. Look up here. Look up here. Over here. Over here. There you are. Breathe in. Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Feeling wonderful. There's no worries. Way, way, way down. Way down. Way down. Comfortable no matter what position you're in. Very comfortable. Very comfortable and relaxed. Feeling wonderful. Like there's no worries. Awesome. Now you guys, give it a hand for your volunteers. One. Again. Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Feeling wonderful. There's no worries. Now, in a moment when I count to three, everything will happen just as I say will happen. Now, I'm going to take you back. I'm taking you back to when you were in kindergarten. You're back in kindergarten. You're in class. When you open your eyes when I count to three, you're going to notice that I am the teacher of your class. And you don't particularly like me as your teacher. You don't like me as your teacher. And you're going to notice every time I turn to write on the chalkboard, you're going to make funny faces behind my back. But you don't want me to catch you. Okay? So if I turn around, you're going to act like you weren't doing nothing. So if ever I go to turn around, turn my back on you, you're going to make funny faces behind my back and make fun of me behind my back. But don't let me catch you, okay? When you open your eyes when I count three, you're going to realize you're in kindergarten. You're a student. You're a little kid. 5 years old in kindergarten, sitting in class. If I'm looking at you, you're behaving perfectly. But whenever I turn my back on you, you're going to make funny faces behind my back. And don't let me catch you. One, two, three. Eyes open, eyes open. Okay, class. Sit up in your chairs, you guys. We need to learn some today. We've been working on our ABCs, and you guys have all been doing really good. You're doing really good on your ABCs, okay? So I'm going to write them up here on the board, and I want you guys to, I want to write them up here on the board and do it, wait. What's going on over here? What's going on over here? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay. Okay, well, I need you guys to pay attention, because I need you guys to get this lesson here. We're going to start with the ABCs right here, and then we're going to move on to our... Hey, what? Wait a minute. I saw somebody moving back here. Dude, was she just doing something behind her back? And no, she wasn't. Was he? You guys are still going to get... I could have sworn I saw him, but okay, well, I want to get this lesson started right here. And right here with the thing in it. Wait a minute. I could have sworn I saw something going on here. Was she doing something? You don't know nothing, was he?
No.
Okay, cool. All right, well, I want to get this up there. I'm going to get this up there and do this. And freeze, freeze, stuck in that position. Freeze, freeze, freeze. What is going on? What's going on here? What is this? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, man, I don't know. I'm freeze. Okay, here, let me go ahead and just fill this out, get this all done here. And freeze, 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 freeze. What are you doing frozen in that position? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Is there, are you suntanning your tongue or something?
Yeah.
Okay. What is this? Are your ears cold? She can't even open her mouth. All right, unfreeze. Okay. Well, I have a surprise for the class today. I have a surprise for you guys today. I have a guest here, and the guest is sleep, relax all the way down, sleep, relax all the way down, sleep, relax all the way down. Give me a hand, sleep, relax all the way down, sleep, relax all the way down, sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep. Give me a hand, come on, give me a hand, sleep, relax all the way down, sleep. Sleep, relax all the way down. Very wonderful, my clothes, no worries. All right, in a moment when I count three, who would have noticed that? All right, when I count to three, you're going to notice whenever I say the word freezing, you're going to notice your chair gets ice cold, and you jump up out of your chair because your butt is freezing. Whenever I say the word freezing. Now, whenever I say the word hot, you notice the ground gets really hot, and you can get back on your chair really fast. You're going to notice, you're going to get back on your chair really fast whenever I say the word hot. Whenever I say the word freezing, you're going to jump out of your chair because your butt is freezing, and you're going to, whenever I say the word hot, you're going to get off the ground because it is so hot. It's going to burn your feet. Ready? And one, two, three, eyes open. Okay, we picked a nice night to come out here. It's not too cold, it's not too warm, but it's a nice night out here. I mean, I did a show one time with a lot of people sitting around, and there was a lot of people just totally freezing. I mean, they were just totally freezing out. And there was it was really, really cold. And all of a sudden, it got really, really hot. Yeah. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing up on the chair?
It was really hot.
On the ground, it was really hot? Well, it's better hot than it is to be freezing cold. You felt like jumping up? You just felt like standing up?
My chair was cold.
Your chair was cold? Okay. Well, at least it wasn't hot. You guys. Hey, well, what's going on, man? What's going on? What happened to your foot? Okay, the ground, I got you. He's sitting in your room all of a sudden, okay? Okay, cool. Be fair. Sit in your chair really quick. Sit down really quick in your chair. Sit down in your chair and get yourself comfortable. You notice you'll be very comfortable. That's good. Take a deep breath of air, breathe all the way in, and sleep. Relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax all the way down. Oh, man. Sleep, relax all the way down. That's awesome. It's not that kind of show, bro. Okay. Sleep, relax all the way down. Okay. All right. The people I'm touching right now. When I count to three, your name is now gone from your memory. The harder you try to remember your name, the more you will not be able to. You have no idea what your name is. Even if you read your name, you won't be able to remember what your name is. Your name is now gone from your memory. The only way you can remember your name is if you sing happy birthday to yourself. The people I'm touching right now, your name is completely gone from your memory. Only the people I'm touching, 1, 2, 3, 7. Okay, you guys come up here. You, come here. Okay, stand right there. Stand right there. Okay. How would you guys like to win some money?
Yeah.
Want a bunch of money?
Yeah.
$20? $20?
Yeah.
Think you can do better than her?
Yeah.
You are her. Okay. All right. I want to ask you a question. Ready? And you guys buzz in when you know the answer. Here's the buzzer, okay? Okay. $20 on the line for both of you guys. Let me stand this way. It's $20 on the line for both of you guys. So smack my hand just so I know you know how to do it. Smack it. Smack it. Okay. Now, as soon as you know the answer, buzz in. Ready? Here's the question. Ready? Are you ready? And what is your name? $20. Going once. Going twice. Oh, man, I love to give away money. Oh, it's escaping you, right? You know what's funny? You're gonna notice when I touch his head, your name comes right back to you. Ready? And what's your name?
Alyssa,
there it is. Okay, you'll notice when I touch her head, it's gonna come back to you. I mean, we'll just keep it. We'll keep his name. How do you think, guys? Yeah, we'll give it back to you. Ready? And go ahead, touch it. When you touch it.
22?
Wait, no, Clayton, get up, Clayton, sit down. Clayton, get up, Alyssa. Sit down. Nice job. Pretty crazy, huh? Sit on down. Hey, Clayton and Alyssa, check it out. I bought this for when I was in Africa last time. It's a little slow-working sleep gun. It shoots a marshmallow out, and it hits you right in the head, and you go right to sleep. You want to try how it works? No? No, Clayton? All right, I'll try it on Alyssa. Ready? And, hi, Alyssa. There you go. Yes. All right, Clayton. I'm not going to point it at you, but I will give it to you, though. Here you go. Hold it for me, okay? Let's get somebody in the audience. Put your finger right there. What do you think we should get, Clayton? Over here. Oh wait, I forgot to tell you. I gave you this marshmallow gun without teaching you gun safety. Hold it like this. Now hold it right out there. Now always remember, Clayton, never point it at yourself. Okay, never point it at yourself. God, Clayton, bad. I got to teach him that gun safety. I forgot. Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep, relax. Give Alyssa and Clayton a hand. Nice job. Give Alyssa Clayton a hand. All right, now everybody who's up, all my volunteers on the stage. Now. In a moment, when I count to three, you're going to realize you're at a party. And this party is a great time. You're there with all your friends. Okay. It's a great time. You're having a great time with all your friends. And when I count to three, you're going to open your eyes and realize you're at a party with all your friends hanging out. Now, somebody actually spiked the punch at this party. They put alcohol in the punch. You didn't know it, but they put alcohol in the punch at this party. Now, when you're walking around socializing with all your people up here, when I count from 1 to 10, every number that I count is going to be like you took another swig of that spiked punch. You'll feel all the effects of that spiked punch, just as you had a drink. I'm going to count from 1 to 10. With every number higher that I count, it's going to be like you had another drink of that spiked punch. You're going to notice all the effects. Now, you may have never been drunk in your life, that you've seen people drunk, and you'll know exactly how those people act. Ready? When I count to 10, every number I count is going to be like you had another swig of that punch. Now, you're going to be socializing in this, so you walk with people maybe in the audience, or people up on stage, socializing and talking to them, and just like normal, until I count from 1 to 10. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, eyes open. It's a party, hang out, boy, let's talk, hey, let's socialize with people, it's cool. And one, there's one drink. All right. Say hi to somebody out there. Say hi to somebody. It's cool. There you go. Two. Oh, yeah, that's right. There we go. Feeling good. Three. That's a good party. That's one. And four. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, baby. What a party this is. Five. Oh, my gosh. Try to make your way back to your chair. Don't knock anybody over. Make your way to your chair. Make your way back to your chair. Oh, yes. Oh, man. Make your way back to your chair. Find a spot on the floor. Oh, man. This is a good party. You having a good time at this party? Oh, man. You guys are having a great time at this party. Man, have you ever been to a better party than me? Oh, yeah. Oh, what's it like? There you go, my brother, right there. Oh, man. Oh, we're going to take him out. He's a little crazy. Oh, man, such a good party. Such a good party. Now, just like that, find yourself a comfortable spot if you're on the floor or whatever. Comfortable spot on the floor right there. Feeling good. Dude, hey, who's throwing this party anyways? I don't think I saw you on the list. But it's a good party, yeah? Ah, that's right, yes. All right. Make yourself comfortable in the chair. And sit back, and sleep. Relax all the way down. Wow, good party. Sleep, relax all the way down. Now, you felt the effects of that fake alcohol, so now, from now on, you will know never to get behind the wheel of a car if you ever have any kind of drinks of alcohol for the rest of your life. You know that in that inebriated state, there is impossible to drive safely and soundly, so you'll always remember what will be planted in your subconscious, that you are able to never get behind the wheel of a car when you drive. That will always be in your mind. All right. All right. Now, in a moment when I count to three, you're going to open your eyes and you're going to realize you are in a haunted house. Oh my gosh. When I count to three, you'll wake up in this haunted house. Now, this haunted house is very, very scary. There are things in this haunted house that you have no idea what's going on. Now, you're with your friends in this haunted house, so you want to make sure that everybody's safe. You want to comfort those people who are scared. They're more than you. You'll notice that the guys are more scared than the girls in this house. Now, when you wake up, when I count to three, you're going to wake up in a haunted house. And you look around and you'll see weird things. Things are weird in this house. Now, also when you open your eyes, you're going to notice that I'm completely invisible. You can't see me. Even if I was standing right in front of you, you have no idea that I'm there. Because I'm completely invisible. Now, if I should touch something or move something, it's going to freak you out because you have no idea why it moved. If I should touch something or lose something, it's going to freak you out because you have no idea why it's moving. When I count three, you're going to wake up in a very, very scary haunted house. You're going to notice that in your chair is the safest place for you. Ready? And one, two, three. Eyes open. Be polite. Stay there. Don't move the chairs. Don't move the chairs. Keep your eyes open, you might see something. Okay, ladies, you're going to be filled with courage now. The ladies, protect the guys. There's a way out of this house. Look up to the ceiling, look up to the sky. You can see it spelled out. You can read it on the roof of the house. S-L-E. Sleep, relax all the way down. No cares, no worries, very comfortably relaxing all the way down. Sleep, relaxing. They wanted to get out of that house really bad. Sleep. Give it up for them, guys. Give it up for them. Sleep, relax all the way down. It's funny. You can tell the people that just sleep like crazy all over the bed, and you can tell people they're just like, oh, okay. All right. Good job. All right. In the moment when I count three, you're going to open your eyes and you need to realize that you are a finalist on the top dance competition show, You're a finalist on a dance competition show. Now, you know every single dance that there is to know because you are an amazing dancer. You know every single style there is, and you know it perfectly. You're an amazing dancer. Now, when I count to three, you'll open your eyes. Now, the thing is, the prize for this dance competition is $1 million. Now, you want this $1 million. You're going to be polite to other people, but you're going to outdance them. And you're going to prove that you can outdance them by outdancing them. And the moment when I count to three, you'll open your eyes. You're going to do all your special dance moves from every different genre that we play. We're going to test you out in all the different genres. And you're going to be amazing at them. You'll be really confident in doing them. Now, like I said, you'll be polite to everybody. You won't push anybody, but you will outdance them. You'll be so happy to do that. When I count to three. One, two, three. Eyes up, eyes up. Let's see those dance moves. Now, get it. There it is. That's it. You got it. I like this guy. Nice. Oh, there it is. Do it. Work that. Oh, next time. Oh, disco, whoa! Come back in the day, show the horse to move. Oh, do it, come on. There it is. You got it. Nice. Good job. Perfect. I like it. Next time. Oh, do that doggy thing. Do that doggy thing, come on. Do it. Let me see that doggy. Good. Oh, nice. Alright, next time. Oh, grab a partner. Find a partner, here you go. Oh yeah, nice. There you go, looking good. Alright, next style.
Check this out, baby girl. Why don't you check out her neck?
Oh, do that cross every day. Oh man, they actually know how to do this. That's what I'm talking about. She got it. Nice. Do that cat day thing. Do the cat, do the cat, do the. Alright, good job. Everybody stand in the line. Get in that line. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna go to our judges and find out. Here you go, judges. Put that in my hand. Thank you. Oh, cool. Oh, wow, you guys did really, really good. These judges said you guys did an amazing job. Oh, wait a minute. That's interesting. You know what these judges said? These are our judges right here in the hallway and over here in the front. They said you guys did a great job in almost all respects except for one. But they think you guys can do better. Now, when the next song plays, you're going to know exactly what these judges want to see when the song plays. Ready? Hit it. One, two, hit it. Oh, no, there you go, there you go. Oh, my gosh. Freeze right there. Wait, is this the end of the show? I don't think so. Shake it. There you go. Yeah, nice job. All right, hold it right there, that's it right there. Okay, I want you to go grab a chair, I want you to go find a chair, and then sit down, grab one of the chairs, come on out here, bring it out, sit down right there, make sure you're careful, and find your spot, because we all want you guys to be able to win this competition. I mean, it's $1 million, so there's one right there right behind you. Okay, I'm going to walk over and ask some of you guys why you think you should win this competition. And I'd like to know, why should you win this competition, Dimitri?
I was just shaking my butt for y'all.
Okay. Good job, Dimitri. All right. Kim, why should you win this competition?
I know how to shake it.
We saw that out there. Why should you win this competition?
I was shaking my moneymaker.
Oh, yeah, that's right. All right, big guy. How do you say your name?
Lavernus.
Hey, Lavernus, why should you win this competition?
Because I'm me, and obviously I was the one shaking it the most. Like, duh.
All right, why should you win this competition?
I gave
what
my mama got me.
That's right, guys. All right, why should you win this competition?
I'm a sexy-ass dancer.
Okay, nice. Why should you win this competition?
She likes
big guys, that's cool. All right. Well, everybody can't win. I'm going to go to our judges again. Thanks, you guys. Thank you. Cool. Oh, great. Okay, good. We actually do have a winner. Sit back in your chair because I don't want you to get too excited. Because one of our winners is going to get really crazy. We're going to get really crazy right now. If you want $1 million, you can get crazy, right? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner tonight is... Sleep, relax all the way down. Sleep right there. Stuck where you're at. That's good. Stuck where you're at. All right. Now, in a moment, I want to wake you up from this peaceful place of relaxation and wake up feeling wonderful. No cares, no worries. Me too. No cares, no worries. You wake up with so much energy for the rest of the night. You'll be excited to take on the rest of the night. Now, you'll notice from now on in your life, whenever you look in the mirror, you'll know that you can do whatever you put your mind to. You'll have more confidence. You'll believe in yourself more than you've ever believed in yourself before because you know that you can do anything you put your mind to. That will happen every time you wake up in the morning and you look in the mirror. You will be able to do anything you put your mind to. You'll be able to accomplish your dreams and goals. You'll also remember that Hypnotwyz is the best hypnotist you've ever been hypnotized by. Go to my Facebook. Like me on Facebook. Those are my commercial. And also go there to see the video because you're on video. You probably won't remember almost none of this, but you'll see it later. All right. Oh, by the way, anybody else out there, if you put it up on Facebook or put it up on anything, tag me in it. That would be cool. Grab in my cards. Tag me in it. I'd love to, friend you guys. All right. Now, in a moment, I'm going to wake you up from 1 to 5. When I count from 1 to 5, you're going to wake up feeling better than you've ever felt before. You're going to notice that you have a lot of energy for the rest of the night. You're going to be happy the rest of the night enjoying with all your friends here at this awesome event. Now, here's the camera. That's cute. You guys are awesome. I'm going to count from 1 to 5, and when I do, you're going to wake up feeling amazingly refreshed. There's a 9 o'clock show, so after the show, when you wake up, tell your friends to come to the 9 o'clock show and enjoy it. Now, I'm going to count from 1 to 5. When I do, you'll wake up feeling refreshed, better than you've ever felt before. And 1. Now, as you concentrate on your feet, notice there's a waking up feeling coming through your feet. and that feeling feels really good. It's like waking up from a long nap, one and two. Now that wake up feeling is coming to, up into the muscles of your knees, up into the muscles of your legs, up into the muscles of your stomach. It's a great feeling. It's a refreshing, it's a reviving feeling. It's like you're being refreshed all the way from the bottom of your feet to the top of your head. And three, now as you start to sit up and come back to the here and now, you can feel that refreshing feeling washing all the way over your body. And four, even now as you come back to this here and now, feel that refreshing feeling washing all the way up, giving you energy from the bottom of your feet to the top of your head. Now, and four, and when I say the next number, you're going to stand up, open your eyes, stretch, feel amazing from the bottom of your feet to the top of your head like you had a full body massage, and with energy for the rest of the night. And five, stand up, five, wide awake, 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 wide awake. Nice job. Give yourself a hand, everybody. Nice job. Don't forget, my name is Hypnotwyz. Grab one of my cards and have me at your school. Have me for your party. 9 o'clock is the next show. Be here 10 minutes early if you want to try to be in the show. All right? Take it easy on these guys. They're probably not going to remember nothing. As you're up here, watch your step. Thank you. Watch your step on the way out. Watch your step on the way out.